number 1 and 2, and if you scroll down further, Nisqy plans to leave Fnatic, Cloud9 are buying him. You scroll down a little bit further, yeah, Rogue are nearing completion of a buyout deal with Inspired, the evil geniuses. Like, guys, the high school drama is taking over the fact that all of our players are leaving. Everyone's talking about the TSM drama, but Inspired and Nisqy to NA is basically confirmed. Hello?